Hey guys, here at Saboba. It is episode 4 of our Wild Wild Wednesday. Last week we did Wild Samurai. This week the same thing. All the other machines are filled, so let's give it a go. Dollar amounts all the way across for hand pay. So let's get it started. We want 3 of those free games to land the free games, and then wild on the first 2 reels and the monies all the way across. They have to connect to be able to get them. We didn't get anything, but come on, we need a lucky machine. All right, we got some geishas. $7.50. All right, let's do it. Coins. Look at that, $250 up at the top. I hear some wild, wild nugget going off. So if we had one right there, we would have got that and the $50. Oh, nice, $15. Let's do that again. But we did get a bonus. So, kind of neat to see how the game plays. I rarely ever play this, so I don't have a feel for it. Uh-oh, we need to get something to keep us alive. $5. baby. Please do it. Coins. Oh, nice. We got jacks and the mountains all the way across. We got, I think, $60 hit, guys. Nice. That was a good time to bump up our bet.
$2 denomination, $10 a spin, and we just got the free spin bonus. So here we go. $3.47. We'll do a backup spin. Alright, book anything else? We'll be
okay,
back.
We're back on another bonus. We're at $1 denomination, $5 a spin, and we got the hold and spin feature. So here we go. Love to get a minor. Minor's $12.50, mini's $2.50. Most of all, we just want to keep those fireballs coming. Let it at it.
All building up slowly. Look at that, we got three spots. There's the Grand. Here we go. Uh-oh, my button's sticking. There we go. All right, last shot. My neighbor that already kicked my butt just on his trigger. Oh, nice. Nice. He's already up over 400. Come on, baby, keep it going. Very nice. Think he'll trade with us? I don't think so. All right, guys, let's do a backup spin. All right, last spin with you. Okay, if we get anything else, we'll be back.